All the other islands have their own outer islands, and they have plenty of outer islands. However, Kosrae doesn't officially have a group of outer islands or even one. However, we like to class Walang. It's a village of Kosrae as an island, basically because it sits. There is, at the present time, there is no road in this village, or to get to the village, the only access is by boat, and it's during high tide.
Babiona.
What does it say?
Reach eye for stars lie hiding in your soul. Dream deep for every dream, reset the goal.
Do the boats sometimes not?
Sometimes.
That's good.
That's good.
Yeah.
Walang is the most traditional place on the island. There's no electricity. There's no road, only a little trail. No telephone or like CB radio. No hot water. We get our water from dams that come down. When it's really hot, we don't have any water. When we don't have rain and it's really hot, we run out of water. It's very simple. It's very simple.
Is this it?
Mm-hmm. This is our house.
This is our home.
This is a beautiful home.
Yeah, sweet home. Yeah.
Home sweet home.
Home sweet home. Come in, come in.
Thank you.
Come in.
Yeah, this is siesta time.
Yeah, it's too hot to be outside.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, so.
This is the family. This is everybody's family. This is actually an old Peace Corps volunteer.
Oh, really? He stayed here?
And what about the dead man over there?
Oh, she did.
Who is this? Coconut Man?
Yeah.
This is JJ, actually. A picture. He's on the internet.
Is he
really? They got it off the internet.
You just fish mostly?
Yeah.
And sell your fish?
Yeah. The people in Walang, they always take the money from the fish.
Mm-hmm.
Get the fish, and they take to marina and they sell it to us.
And have you always done that?
Yeah.
My boyfriend sent me red beans and rice, which is my favorite meal. He found it in a can. And he sent it here. With Tabasco. You like Tabasco?
Yeah.
Milk. It doesn't look like he sent any candy.
Candy.
Let's see, what's this?
Green.
Hola, Yitnal. Tabanena. Usta un chakla.
Boy, you got a lot of presents for your birthday, didn't you?
Yeah. Mo? All right. Ooh.
Oh.
Sounds like more vitamins. Hey.
My towel has always.
He said he didn't have a towel.
This from your family?
Yes. My mom is an elementary school librarian, too.
Okay.
So she always sends me the best children's books that I have in the library, too. I request some things,
yes.
like I didn't request dinosaur fruit snacks, but they They know I miss things,
wow.
Like...
Wow!
Ooh, now, I don't think this is for me.
You. No! Uh-oh. Look at those kids.
Guy, guy. Что у тебя есть?
Hey, cassettes!
Yeah! Some music.
There's something about Mary.
Oh boy.
I don't think so. Another movie?
Hey, cassette. My manga naman eh.
Boy, oh boy.
My favorite.
Super hot tamale.
Refreshing body cloths?
Of course. You're a lady. You gotta have that stuff.
What is this?
Wait.
Oh no.
Thank you. Oh, this is great.
Yeah, it's wonderful. Yeah. Mosquito net to keep out mosquitoes and sand fleas at night. But so much light, and it's very breezy, very cool.
So how many people live in the house?
13 usually, but on the weekends it multiplies because people like to come to Welling for a vacation. Get away from it.
And where do they put everybody?
Everybody sleeps on the living room floor. They sleep on mats, kiyakas, and they use pillows. But everybody sleeps together, oldest to youngest. It's all generations. This is our kitchen. Watch your head.
Where did they do the cooking?
We have a kerosene stove right here. It's kind of a treat for the pigs.
Oh, okay, so this is, they hang out here.
Yeah.
Oh, well, of course.
Yeah. It's a great disposal.
When you first came, what were you thinking?
I was completely amazed, and I still am every day. I'm not used to it yet. I don't know if I ever will be.
Right.
But they offer me everything, and they don't let me do anything. I mean, when you see them living it day to day, it doesn't look hard. Americans would look at this and think that it's a really hard way to live, but it's actually very simple. I mean, we just have one stove, and that's the fire, and so you cook your rice first, then you cook your fish second, and you're ready to go. It's not that hard.
Okay.
What are you eating? Fish?
Sashimi.
Sashimi. Good?
Good.
Ao, lime kos kata na ko bigas la uman. Aski pok sin jen.
We are going to a funeral. My host father's nephew died in Hawaii, and all the family got together to pay for the body to come from Hawaii. So it's a really, really big deal, and it's part of a very big family, so it's a really important funeral.
Mm-hmm.
And funerals here are probably the most important event of a village. The entire community comes out to try to keep the family happy. The funeral, the first night, people were laying on tarps. There were tents set up all over the place. It was amazing. I've never seen so many people in one place.
He's from Massachusetts.
This is JJ's second oldest daughter.
Hi!
Lynn.
Lynn Yuan.
Hello, Lynn. Nice to meet you.
Hello.
Are these your babies?
My brother.
That's Alex's baby, though.
Hey.
I haven't played that since I was a kid.
I know, look at it. Is that much mommy? Going for mommy?
Oh,
it's
been tired. She is, isn't she?
That's one of my students.
Yeah? What's his name?
That's John.
Hi, John.
John Creepy.
John Jerry.
John Jerry.
John Jerry.
Can I try it?
That's a special kind of, is that coconut?
Yeah.
I've never had this. Yeah, napaye, that's good.
Very delicious.
Delicious?
Yeah.
Yay.
Is he having
very
some?
Very good.
Are you giving him? You give him.
Yeah.
New one, huh? New one.
It's not a boyfriend.
Oh, a new one, eh?
No. New one, no.
New one.
No. Just a visitor.
Oh.
Oh. Let's start with a little song. Oh.
Little song.
That's nice.
This is Papa Toto.
Hi, Papa Toto. How long have you been here?
1 week now.
1 week? Will you go? Will you stay? You stay here. You
I
won't
stay
go.
Another week.
Oh, another week. So 2 weeks.
Yeah.
The big night of the funeral, everybody went into this house and sat around an open coffin and sang. They just sat around and sang, and the women, his mothers and sisters, sat around the coffin and cried and cried and cried. And the whole idea is to get it all out, to cry it all out, and then the entire family can work on making you happy again. This is Misael. He was at the marina today.
Yes. How are you?
I'm okay.
That's good. Now, is every all the men doing the cooking?
Yeah.
On the yum?
Yeah.
Yes. And what will you cook today on the yum?
Breadfruit.
Just breadfruit?
Yeah.
Everybody brings food from all over the place. And so you eat rice and you eat chicken and you eat fish, and people bring Kool-Aid and they pass around Kool-Aid. While everybody's sitting and singing, they make tinfoil. They wrap up dishes for you, and so you don't have to go far. You can sit, you can sing, and you can eat. There's no such thing as dating here. People do sneak around at night. Teenagers do. Adults, people who are married, you'll see affectionate pets. They don't even hug. Not really.
What
hug
about
or kiss.
What about in the house?
No.
No, you don't even
Mm-mm.
see that.
It's just, it's not acceptable. It's.
Do they actually
it's really
kiss?
Out of place. I have no idea. There's divorce. It's very uncommon. Very uncommon, and you're definitely looked down upon if you get a divorce.
What are you doing tonight?
Nothing, just.
Oye,
but me twice your bread. It's called night crawling. The boys go around to the girls' windows at night, and they knock on the window, and if that doesn't wake her up, they'll throw rocks or splash water on her bed and hope they don't wake the father up in the process.
Because if they're all sleeping on the same floor.
They all sleep together in the living room. So then the girl sneaks out of the house and they go to the beach together.
Beautiful lady.
My name is Nathan.
My name's Gino.
The spread fruit
Yeah.
If you want to eat it.
Yeah, I do like
basically, it. You don't eat the skin, and you bite off this, and you spit it out. That's what, or you can tear it off, whatever you prefer.
Mm-hmm.
And the outside, you can eat, but it's just kind of crunchy, so nobody really does.
Mm-hmm.
But just get to the mushy middle side and eat it like a
corn on the cob.
Corn on the cob, kind of.
Thank you.